Hi, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Mr. Malik. I'm your host, Mr. Malik. Thank you for joining me. So today on Art Mr. Malik, we are going to take a look at some digital drawing that I did of this image and talk about why this is one of my favorite images and all that good stuff. But before we go there, let's take a look at how I did it. Ready? Come check it out. So that was the design and everything, and one of the fun things I actually like about that image is that it allowed me to express my passion for the Special Olympics. As you can see, that was a character that was in the Special Olympics and all that good fun stuff. So I'm going to show you. The reason I chose that was because, here comes my cat, say hi cat. The reason I chose that was because it's one of my favorite pieces to do, and it's fun for me as a challenge to create characters that represent everyone. And so that was one of my favorite pieces. And so for me, you know, I'm very particular on representation and making sure that everyone is represented and that everyone has a say in the world, right? And so here we are. So I hope you enjoy that moment in time of my quick little animation sketch, and I will see you next time with me and my cat Kitty on the episode of Art Mr. Malik.